My name is Robert Levine. I'm a co-creator and executive producer on the show.
My name is John Steinberg, and I am a co-creator and executive producer.
This question is for you. I was wondering, what were the challenges of making not only entertaining pirates, but also very realistic pirates?
It's a hard show to make. I think, you know, on the one hand, we want to produce this world in a way that feels uncompromised and feels like you are absolutely being immersed into a very big, very sort of sweeping time in history. And then at the same time, we want this to work as a character piece and to understand what these people experienced as human beings in it. I think that it's a constant challenge to balance those and to be able to, try to figure out a way to do everything a little bit, to paint a picture of this world in 360 degrees and without limits.
Awesome. And what were the challenges of upping the ante for season two?
Well, partly season one was huge, you know, in terms of what we accomplished, but we knew we had to deliver more. So our priorities were sort of two fronts. One was on a character level, taking these people that we'd really only kind of just started to get to know by the end of the first season and really delve deeper into their histories and their motivations and the relationships that are on screen. And then on the other front, scale and scope, we want this to feel like an epic story. We want it to, you know, live on the level of Game of Thrones. And for us, that meant, where else can we go? So we actually were able to, this season, we have a storyline that takes place in London, which we felt was really important in terms of understanding what these people, our people, are resisting and fighting against and defining themselves against. And then we were also able to travel to the American colonies to figure out how they see the pirates. And so we were able to accomplish all that. And I think people are going to be very impressed.
Awesome. And this is last question for both of you. What was it like seeing your already very, very impressive South African set expand even more for season two?
It expanded quite a bit. It's great. I mean, I think you know, everybody who's been down there has the same experience. You walk onto that set and you're immersed in that world. And I think for us, the ability to do that, to continue building this world out and to see as much of it as possible is it's a pretty cool opportunity. You don't get to do that very often.
Sorry, what was the question?
How was seeing your set grow, just even more fantastic?
Yeah, we have such an amazing team down there, and honestly, every time we pitch them an idea or a set, and they come back with what they're going to do, it's staggering. It's always bigger than we thought, and it's always just we're a little like taken aback at, like, can we even do that? And they always manage to deliver. So, yeah.